Hey, I'm Chris Hemsworth. We started the shoot with an epic scene, an entire army on horseback, a burning forest, and helicopters capturing it all. Now, this is day one on the set of Snow White and the Huntsman.
We're here in Bournewood with the Dark Army in the background, ready to go into action.
This is where the Hero Army meet the Dark Army, or the Nasty Boys, as it were.
This week we've had 55 stuntmen, 40 special action soldiers, actors on horses, smoke, fire.
We're trying to get sweeping, fast-tracking shots, chasing shots.
It looks fantastic. I think it's going to be very exciting as well.
Here we go.